Hi.
Hi.
Public sites are then through part of the Menie estate, some of which is owned by Trump, as you're well aware. I would like to make it clear, we want you to follow on, follow clearly. We do no damage. This organisation never has done any damage, never will do any damage. There's only one person here doing destruction to the environment, that's Trump. They've got the heavy equipment, leave it to them.
Thank you.